This is Dog, Mendoza, and Pizza Boy. It's a game currently in Kickstarter. Also testing out the Blue Yeti microphone. I've got it on the shelves behind my computer, which is about a meter away from me, so I've turned the gain up slightly. We'll see how it goes. I'm not hearing any in-game audio. This could be because there isn't any in-game audio, or it could be because I had to hack the load library path in order to get the game to run at all. I've basically patched in the Steam runtime. It does seem like there ought to be audio, really. So, it's a point and click adventure with a cartoony style. Devil for personal assistance. A gargoyle's head. So I guess the game's about to start now. After that intro. I'm just going to open up a volume control to make sure I'm not turned off any sound. Hang on. System sounds recording. No. Everything looks to be in place. Maybe it's just me. Right. On with the game. Let's do without some dialogue. Okay. Okay. Crime scene, we ask ourselves. It's a dog. Nice. Well, it looks very nice. I might have to go and see if I can get the sound working. I'm gonna try again. Hey, it's like a puzzle. I suppose that's sort of the point. I thought the use for it would have been obvious. See, this is one of the things that annoys me about point-and-click adventures. I'm guessing. Oh. What's the point of having the things there if you can't do anything with them? See? So why even show it to me at this point? Yes, I do find point of having wrenches frustrating at times. But never mind, eh? Excellent. Use for this radio. Why can't I listen to the Benfica match again? Just seems a bit odd. But that's, you know, probably just me. I'm going to stop recording now and see what it sounds like. Oh, what's that? Ooh. I see. It's like an inventory. Interesting. Alright, ending the recording.